Hello everyone, welcome to FPW next week. Hi. On Friday, we have the 100th episode, the 100th edition. And I decided that we're going to have every single title on the line on that one episode. That's nine, people. We need to find number one contenders. Right now we've got the Ultra Violent Championship. Ty Dillinger who's always come close to winning that title, but never actually doing it, against Tomohiro Ishii, who's, wants a title. And as always, battle matches. The explosion happens in 5 minutes. We've got steel chair, a baseball bat, and two kendo sticks. Ty Dillinger now with Ishii and a Boston Crab. Next up, we're going to have the number one contender to the world's title, Roman Reigns and Kazuchika Okada. I switch the ropes. Well, sorry, the barbed wire, and Ty Dillinger hits the barbed wire and is now down on the ground. Ishii picks him up and puts a knee into the back of Ty Dillinger. Body slam. And now Ty dragging Ishii away from the barbed wire and drops an elbow. Now Ishii slaps Ty. Irish whip to the corner, but Ishii put the brakes on. Ishii drags Ty away from the ropes. Mounted elbows to the face of Ty. Punch to the face and an elbow. Irish whip to the ropes, but Ishii puts the brakes on. Elbow! Ty picks up Ishii, but now body slam. And stomps the gut. Slap to the chest, the punch to the face. Now slapping and punching each other. Oof. Ishii picks up Ty, knees him in the back. Shoulder badge missed. Oof. Punch to the gut. Ty gets picked up and gets clotheslined. Knee to the back again. Uh oh. And there it is! The perfect 10. He goes for the pin. What? Not even a 1. Slap missed. Axe handle to the back. Now he's dragging Ty away from the turnbuckle. Not turnbuckle. The barbed wire. Mounted punches at the back of the head of Ty. 20 second warning. Swinging at breaker. And a dire elbow drop. Irish whip. Oh! Ty into the barbed wire. And boom! The referee is down. And so is Ty and Ishii. Irish whip. Oh, into the barbed wire. Ishii drags Ty. It picks him up. Knee to the back. And now he goes for the pin. 1, 2, 3. And Ishii wins. It's going to be Tomohiro Ishii versus Jey Uso next Friday. Congratulations. And sorry, Ty, you didn't make it again. We've got Okada. We've got Reigns. We've got Rainmaker. We've got Spear. Oh, punch to the gut. Who's going to take on Kenny Omega on Friday? Well, it's not this Friday. Next Friday. Oh. Reigns, elbow to the back. Now an ankle lock. Gets kicked head. Irish whip to the ropes. Reigns puts the brakes on. And punches Kyle in the face. Irish whip, back elbow. And a body slam. DDT by Okada on Reigns. Slap missed. That elbow got landed on the face. Body slam by Reigns. Irish whip to the ropes. Reigns puts the brakes on. Oh. Oof, working the head there. And an abdominal stretch. And Okada fights out of it. Elbow to the back. He picks up Okada. Elbow. He picks Okada up again. Delivers an elbow again. Now an ankle lock again. Oh, it kicks him off of him. And suplex attempt reversed. Okada suplex Reigns. Now fighting. Oh. Yeah, with the elbows in the face. Oh. makes him head plants, face plants the turnbuckle. Irish whip to the ropes. Drop kick, but Reigns no sells the crap out of it. Body slam. Okada runs the ropes. Reigns gets up. Okada. Back elbow. Stomped in the gut. Fireman's carry. Working that leg. Body slam. And oh, another body slam attempt, but it was rolled up. But only one. Abdominal stretch. Will Okada give up? No! And now suplex. Nice, it was a snap suplex. He drags Okada away from the ropes. Low blow. That was low. A dragon screw leg sweep. He drags Reigns away from the ropes. Into the head. Again with the elbow. And try to take down Reigns. And then both out, but Reigns gets back up. Dragon screw leg sweep again. Drag him away from the ropes. A veteran move there. Irish whip to the ropes. Okada puts the brakes on. Knee to the chest. Dragon Reigns away from the ropes. Tries to pick him up, but Reigns drags him down. A abdominal stretch again. Will Okada give up? No. Irish whip to the ropes. And oh, they just bumped into each other. Double axe handle. He drags Okada away. And deadlift German suplex. But Okada no sells it. European uppercut. Punch kick. Again with the kicks. Oh, and kick again. Ooh. Working the head again. Bit in the ropes. Double axe handle. They're really fighting in that corner of the ring there. Deadlift. Gut wrench. Suplex. And now a back suplex. Ooh. That looked nasty. Ooh, low blow again. Oh, kick and ooh, Shining Wizard or Untagori at least. One, two, ooh, just a two count. Body slam. Kick, kick. It's not a kick. Oh, is he calling for it? Is he gonna do it?
10 minutes gone.
No, but oh, reverse suplex. Thought we was going to see the Rainmaker. Elbow to the back. Reigns runs the ropes. And drops an elbow. Oh, tombstone. Ooh. Go for the pin, man. Reigns is back up. Oh, and RT down. Looked like a Rainmaker attempt was reversed, but no. Could have been. Who knows? And he throws Okada outside the ring.
One, two.
We are at three now, and Okada is out of it. But he gets back in the ring in time. Oh. And. Oh! I don't know what he calls that move, but it's called White Noise, I think. He runs the ropes. Shoulder barge. Slap missed. Now sizing each other again. Up. Sizing each other up again. With elbows. Forearms. Drop kick. Okada looks cream crackered, as the phrase goes. Irish whip to the ropes. Chop kick. Reigns didn't block that one. Okada is still out of it. Elbow to the back. Picks Okada up. Oh, Okada fights out of it. Ooh, nice move. They're both completely out of it. Abdominal stretch. What's Okada gonna do? He fights out of it with an arm drag takedown. And another arm drag takedown, but by Reigns this time. Stomp to the guts. Headbutt, headbutt, headbutt. And again with the headbutt. Ooh, low blow again. The only way Reigns can win is several low blows. This is what? And now, elbow to the back. And he's put him in the ankle lock again. Okada, fight out of it, you can do it. And now I should be impartial, but I don't care. Okada, let's go. Fireman's carry. And again with the low blow. Oh, tombstone. Oh, leaping tombstone. Go for the pin, man. And Okada runs the ropes. Shoulder barge. And he looks tired. He looks beat up. Oh, double axe handle. To the back. Neck. He picks up Okada. Okada with back elbows. He drags Reigns away from the ropes. He picks him up. It's a kick and a jab. Well, it was a jab and a kick, actually. And he throws Reigns outside the ring. And Okada follows after him. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Ooh! Tombstone outside the ring. On the unforgiving floor. Andrade down by Reigns. Reigns gets back in the ring. And Okada follows after him. Tombstone again. Ooh! He goes for the pin. That's gotta be it. One. Two. Three. No! Two! The big dog! Kicks out of it. Ooh, kicked his stomach. He drags him away from the ropes. STF. Will Reigns give up? Will he give up? No. Because he's Roman Reigns. Kicked in the stomach. Double axe handle to the back. And now an ankle lock again. Come on, Okada. He kicks out of it. Quite literally, actually. Headbutt. More. Headbutts. Okada is out. Reigns is out on his feet. Okada gets back up. Uh-oh. Gut wrench suplex. Okada gets back up. DDT. Is that it? Is he calling for it? Come on. Give us the Rainmaker. Give us it. Oh. Reigns. Damn you. He picks up Okada. Oh, back elbow and a drop kick. And now they are both out of it. Okada gets back up. Reigns follows suit. Oh no, Reigns. What's he gonna do? Dragging him into the middle of the ring and drops an elbow. Picks up Okada. Back elbow. Oh, could have been a Rainmaker, but it was an Andrade takedown.
20 minutes.
Wow, 20 minutes has gone here. Uh-oh. Suplex. Come on, Okada. Oh, German suplex. Release German suplex. Headbutts again. Ooh. Picks him up. Oh, yes. And ooh. Come on, Okada. Get up. No, Reigns gets up first. Okada runs the ropes. Shoulder barge. Come on, Okada. You can do this. Now, Irish whip to the ropes. Clothesline. And oh, that's it. He's calling for it. Come on, Okada. You can do this. And there it is. Rainmaker. That's got to be it. One, two, three. That is it. We are going to get Kenny Omega versus Kazuchika Okada next Friday. Well done, Okada. You finally won the big one on this game. Finally. See you tomorrow. The big dog has been put to sleep.